This guy, Anthony Dempsey. Anthony, welcome aboard.
Thank you for having me, Brian.
Mentalist and magician.
Obviously, as a mentalist, you can do these sort of things where you can kind of pick up on little subtle gestures and things of that nature. Mm. So we're going to kind of play on that since you like poker. I'm going to give these cards just a shuffle. Now, do you shuffle cards at all?
I do.
Okay.
Yeah.
Would you mind just shuffling them
sure.
way?
Sure. Can I use your magic table?
I would love for you to. Okay. I insist, actually.
All right. Yeah. I'm better with felt, but we'll do okay.
That's okay.
Is that enough? Just one?
If that's fine with you, that's fine.
Here, I'll do this, too. There.
Oh, now I'm really in trouble.
Now the show.
Okay, perfect. What I'm going to have you do is I'm going to have you put your finger on the back of whatever card you want. It's
okay.
completely up to you. So go ahead and do that now.
Right here.
Now, do you want to change your mind? You can
nope,
if you want.
I'll take
okay,
this
go ahead
one.
And take the card. I don't want to see it. Take a look at it, and you can even show your friends in TV land.
All right, everybody got it?
Got it?
We're all good.
You can remember this card?
I got
okay,
this one.
Just put it right about the middle.
Okay.
And we'll get back to that later.
Okay.
Now, think about your card. We're going to do kind of a poker tell thing. So I'm going to be talking to you and just try to keep a poker face if you can.
I'll try real hard.
I warn you, there's going to be a lot of awkward eye contact. I apologize
nice.
Ahead of time.
Okay.
So think about this card as either a red card or black card. Okay.
Right.
Okay. So that's all I need to know. It's a black card.
It is.
Yes.
The right card.
Interesting. Okay. It's a black card. So that means it's either a club or a spade.
Correct.
Okay, now notice there's a pattern here. You're always talking right after.
Ooh.
So it's a spade.
It is a spade.
Yes, it
now
is a
I'll
spade.
Stay quiet.
Okay, that's all right. It'll make it harder for me. Think about the value of this card. This is either a higher value card or a lower value card. Okay? And I would say anything above six would be kind of a higher value, although an ace is... Okay, it's not an ace. Great. So, but I think it's above... Maybe above six. Yes, above six. So I'm going to count the numbers and the face cards. Try not to react, all right? So we've got, if you can, that'd be even better.
The worst.
Make my job easier.
All right, go ahead.
So there's a six, there's a seven, there's an eight, a nine, a ten, a jack, a queen, and a king. Now you gave it away. That was that quick. Now be honest, was your card a ten?
Yes.
Yes, you got a nice good blink right in the middle of that. So ten of spades, that was your card.
It's a ten of spades.
Hot dog. Excellent.
Anthony Dempsey, everybody.
Thank
That's
you.
Outstanding.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
So is that, am I hypnotized?
We'll see.
Or am I just...
Yeah. I've got some timeshare I want you to invest in.
Yeah,
so,
I'll
yes.
take it.